for a new danger, the atomic bomb. First, you have to know what happened to the atomic bomb explosion.